Alrighty, everyone. Welcome back to Bigfoot. We are gonna continue on where we left off. So enough with my boring intro. I'm gonna crack a beer since I just got off work, and let's see what we can do. Let's get it, guys. Hopefully everyone had an awesome day today. It was hot as hell here today. And I mean really hot. I work outside like 9, 10 hours a day. It's quite warm. So I gotta remember kind of where we left off here. But anyway, yeah. What was I doing? Wasn't I looking for... Oh. I think I was looking for a safe? Oh no, we passed. I'm on the island. Island, yes. If I could talk today. Oh, Lord. And I did have some ideas that I had been thinking about. I was thinking about doing like possibly like pick a day to where I could pick a couple of just random subscribers and we could do a game of this or something else. Just kind of thought like that crossed my head, try to get you guys involved a little bit to kind of helpfully maybe grow the channel a little bit. If that's something you guys think would be cool, just I guess leave me a comment, kind of let me know what you guys think. I think it'd be something fun, but kind of depends on what you guys think. That's a rock. Where does that take me? So we went to the island. The Island Ranger House. Grand Village is this way. So we've explored a good chunk of this map now. Oh, jeez. Well, that's what happens. Good Lord, where are my manners? Who are we kidding? I really don't have manners. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to fix something here. My screen is going crazy on my end. There we go, that's better. For some reason, my computer likes to be glitchy every now and then. So that's... the RV should be up there. Oh, jeez. God, I just realized we have not found any bodies yet. Wait, no. I want to go. I don't think we haven't explored this bottom part yet. God, we even haven't found any clues yet. What the heck, y'all? The heck is this? Oh, zip line. Creepy bridge. Oh, that's cool. There's actually resistance in the water. That's a cool little feature. I don't know why that amused me, but it did. Right or left? Let's go left. I just had a thought here. Do I have... ooh, I do have flare gun bullets. Sweet. So we can put a couple in Bigfoot's butt. Because he's, what, 511 health. Okay. No? Okay. I'm waiting to hear heavy footsteps behind me. Oh, jeez. Back on the road again. More evidence that our friend is real. Pretty lake. Whoa! What was that? Wait, how did I... oh, wait, no, we wanted to go... follow this... oh god, I don't know why my game is being glitchy tonight. Another annoying totem. See, this must be around Bigfoot's home or something. Holy shit. There's quite a bit of evidence. Is there anything up here? Shelter one. whole lot to see. Any bodies? No. Well, that's a bust. Another totem. Indian Creek Camp. Holy cow, Bigfoot's been busy. Is there gonna be a body in this one? Alright, so an orange safe. I'm gonna write this down because I'll forget it. I'm trying to remember where the heck I saw an orange safe. Hello? A lot of ammo. Oh, gee. That scared me. I don't know. Whoops. I'm gonna just place that there. Why not? I don't know what that really does. I should probably figure out what that does, but for now, we'll just leave that there. Anything on the grill? Meat. Whoa. Creepy noises. Medkit. Hang gliding. Ooh, that sounds like fun. Alright, now which... Alright, so we found the Indian Creek campground. I don't think there's anything down this way, but we're gonna go all the way to the dead end just to be sure. It's looking like there's nothing here. That is a pretty view, though. Hey, mushrooms. Okay, no. Well. Bigfoot's feeding ground? I'm gonna just go back on the trail. That tree is gonna fall on me, watch. Well, no, it didn't. That's surprising. Alright, so we've already been up there. Damn vultures. I'm not dead yet. Whoa. Out of the way, Yogi. Out here. Ranger station. Jesus. Hello? 911, what's your emergency? that's helpful. Now, if Bigfoot would come visit. Come on, Bigfoot, where are you? Jesus. You frickin' crows. I hear you thumping. Where are you at? Have some fun with the flare gun, see if we can really light his stinky fur on fire. Oh, hush, wolf. He's around here because I heard him thumping. But where? Oh, I see a deer. That scared me. Fireflies. So we've been there, so now we gotta go. There should be a trail crossing up here. Maybe? Really? Really, Bigfoot? That actually hurt. Stop dropping trees on me and come fight me like a man. Ooh, what do we have here? Oh, big footy foot, where are you? Thank you. Really, Bigfoot? That's all you're gonna do? Camp at your own risk. Okay, we will. Wait, no. Oh yeah, this is a little dead end. Leaf off. Oh, Bigfoot, where are you? Come back and get me. Come on, buddy. Come for a second attack. Come on. I'll drop your health even more, dude. The one time I'm wishing for a second attack. Earthquake! Figured he would have come for a second attack. Well, Bigfoot found something to eat, unfortunately. Old Hunting Tower 4. So... Come on, Bigfoot. Where are you at? I know you're gonna... Oh, there's a deer. Well, that scared me. Whoa! Knock it off. Gosh, I keep hearing sounds. It sounds like footsteps. I don't like it. Full on tote. Oh, I thought I heard. I hear a pig. That I don't want to step in, that would be very toasty. I feel like I've been here. Maybe not. I think this is the old sawmill? Well, come and get me then! Whoops. Mystic Falls. Hey, a beefalo. Hi, bud. Hi. Don't you do it. I feel like there was something I was supposed to look for at Mystic Falls, but I don't remember. Well, it'll come to me. If there's anything in this little area I haven't looked at yet. I love these rope bridges, they're so cool. Alive. It's a fancy way to write stay alive. Empty. Shovel. There's more 5-5-6. Empty. Another picture moment. Anything on the floor besides garbage? Doesn't appear so. Oh jeez, I'm stuck. What we got here? 100% beef. Full on that, full on that. I think that's everything. Anything good out of here? Besides another can of tuna and some beef. Some logs. Okay, so nothing too great. Fair enough. so let's go. Have we been to this one yet? I think this is the one. Yes, we have been here. This is another one that has a safe, I think. So we've been to this one. I could have swore this one had a safe. Maybe not. What was that? Oh. Okay, so we've been to this one, yes. Okay. I want to get this top little sliver up here that I haven't explored yet. What do we have here? Another camera moment. Anything of any importance here? More 5.56, I will take it. Now we gotta explore these little finger areas. That's one way to do it. Whoa. Roaring river. What do we have here? Oh, Bigfoot, where you at, buddy? Thought you were supposed to come attack me. Road closed. Fair enough. There's a trucky truck. God, we are, like, getting nothing really done. We aren't getting as much done as I'm hoping to get done tonight. What do we got here? Lake Village, your old... Another camera moment. I don't know about y'all, but I'm really craving tacos just out of the blue. I don't know why. This is the place where I was trying to find the frickin' thing to get the safe open. Oh, I can't dual wield flare guns. That'd be awesome. Oh! Hi, buddy! Way to maul me over. Well, he caught us by surprise. I don't know why I tried to take a picture of him. That was not my brightest moment, but... You know, I'm gonna try something here. This is... Wait, this isn't the room I'm thinking of. Oh, geez, excuse me. Full of burps tonight, jeez. Alright. It was worth a try. This is really gonna bug me. This code has gotta be somewhere. But where? If I were a code, where would I be? There's probably nothing really that interesting in there, so hear that it's gonna be another AR, so. Alright, so let's continue. Come on, Bigfoot, come back for a second attack tonight. I would love that. Oh. Shit! You bastard. And Bigfoot's healing. Great. He is getting low on health, though. And I don't know, I haven't decided yet, y'all, since I've been recording for 40 minutes now. I really don't want to do... Oh, sweet, he's back. And he mauled me over again. Oh shit, that was a waste. Anyway, like I was saying before, he rudely interrupted me. I really don't want to make this into a three-part series, but you know, if it is, it is. Although I think he's getting close to dying. I really am disappointed in myself. I haven't found any of these kids yet or any of these clues. Like, what the heck? Alright, sorry y'all, I was getting a drink there, I was a little thirsty. Can we get three attacks out of you tonight, Bigfoot? Come on, give me three attacks tonight. Maybe we'll go back to where his roar was. See if we can find him eating something. Almost sounded like he was down here. Hey, you thumping trees around here, you big beefy beast. Come on out. Come on. Oh, hey, somebody knocked a porta shitter over. Plane, can I fly out of here? Apparently not. What is that loud humming I'm hearing? That's interesting. Well, I guess onward. I think maybe for tomorrow's video we might play Bigfoot. Possibly. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know why I have my light on during the day. It's like we're playing Hunting Simulator now. I heard you knocking on the trees around here. Come on, buddy. I know you're around. Come on. Maybe. All right, he's fully healed. Great. God, I wish I would heal that quick, just eating stuff. You probably ate one of these buffalo I didn't kill, didn't you? Oh, 16 health, you gotta be kidding me. No! We're gonna hunt this one. Fuck, if the lightning wouldn't have struck that, we would have had him. He's at 3 health. You gotta be kidding me. He's at 3 frickin' health. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, game? 3 health. One more bullet would have gotten him. Come on. Well, that tree's seen better days. Come on, game. Oh, now he's healing. Damn it! We should probably do the same. Oh, we don't have any heals. Oh, that's not good. Damn. One health. Or three health. Damn. We're so close, y'all. Hopefully, it comes and attacks me before. Maybe we'll shoot around and see if we can piss him off, get his attention. Well, it doesn't help. I couldn't. How do we not have any healing? That's not good. I swear to God, if we die with 48 health, he only has 48 health. Come on, Bigfoot, attack me again. I'm on a mission to find this guy. Even though I am playing a dangerous game with only 71 health, he could very easily destroy us. Oh, 93. Come on. Maybe if we go into a house, we'd get his attention. We'll turn all the lights on. Come on, buddy. The one time I want him to attack me. Come on, buddy. Fuck it, we'll try this. We did it, y'all! We got him. We got him, y'all. Nice. I was gonna say, game, you can't leave me like that. Nice. Alrighty. Well, thank you guys for watching. Well, we got rid of Bigfoot at least. We didn't die, even though the game decided at the last moment to leave us at 3 frickin' health. leave him at 3 health. But thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for the support. I really appreciate it. All of these videos and other ones I've done are up on my YouTube channel. That's Killer Mode 40. If you guys want to go check that out and possibly like and subscribe there, it would definitely help me out. Lets me know that you guys like the content. And I thank you guys again for watching, and have an awesome night. Catch you guys in the next one.